In the beginning, the behavior may have started as a recreational choice. However, as addictive behavior progresses, it can quickly result in dependence on the substance, as the chemical compound in the drug, alcohol, can hijack the psychological, emotional, and physiological system, hence causing an unpleasant or even distressing withdrawal effect that will drive the person to need to use repeatedly. Depending on the chronicity and severity of the substance use, if the person has just started on the addictive behavior, perhaps willpower can help in stopping the substance use. Having said that, certain substances are highly addictive by nature. A person who tried it even once can quickly become addicted. Willpower alone will not be sufficient to deal with the withdrawal or many other issues presented when it develops into severe addiction. Once it has become a full-blown addiction, it is a medical condition and treatment is highly recommended. Addiction does not just affect certain types of people. Anybody can be susceptible to develop addiction as long as risk factors are present. For example, having a stressful and challenging time, exposure to substance use culture, poor coping skills, or influence by peers. Having a stable job and family do reduce the risk of developing addiction. A balanced, joyful, and well-managed lifestyle itself are protective factors against addiction. However, that doesn't mean one is totally immune to addiction with stable job and family. Addiction can still hit anyone, as human life is dynamic and filled with uncertainties. Any form of crisis can still occur, and addictive behavior can slowly creep in as a coping mechanism when that happens. Hitting rock bottom, in the context of addiction, refers to the person suffering huge losses due to the usage of the substance or behavior addiction. It means many aspects of this person have been negatively impacted due to the addictive behavior. Seeking treatment when you reach rock bottom is risky. The person has a lot more to lose if addiction symptoms grow more severe. By then, the stake is way much higher. Hence, it is recommended for a person who suffers from addiction to seek treatment as soon as possible. Do not try to wait till rock bottom stage, as it may potentially come at a price that will erode many valuables in the addict's life. It is best to arrest the addiction in the early stage so as to prevent more losses in life. Addiction is a chronic disease, just like any other illnesses, for example, like diabetes. Relapse is common to all forms of chronic diseases, as it is the nature of the illness. The person with addiction may fall back several times before they can recover well. Relapse is not a lost cause. Through counseling treatment, they will learn from the mistakes of their relapses and continue to build up solid foundation, which will eventually contribute to the success in their recovery. Certain prescription drugs can be as addictive as any drugs found on the street. Prescription drugs are mainly used for addressing specific health issues. Not following the doctor's advice on the prescribed quantity, or if the person starts abusing the prescribed drugs, it can easily result in addiction, as the content may contain chemical substances that are highly addictive.